Three-time NHRA Mellow Yellow Top Fuel champion Larry Dixon has been asked constantly, what is it like in a Top Fuel dragster with over 20 years behind the wheel? Dixon has decided to answer that question by producing the fastest ride in drag racing with the Larry Dixon Top Fuel Experience, an all-new nitro-burning, 10,000 horsepower two-seat Nitrox II Top Fuel dragster. The ride of a lifetime will accelerate up to 4 gigaseconds and 250 miles per hour in a 18th-mile run with the 62-time NHRA National Event winner at the controls. Dixon, one of the winningest Top Fuel drivers in National Hot Rod Association drag racing history, began this unique program almost 2 years ago and has now tested the new car for future customer rides. This week, October 31st, November 3rd, the Larry Dixon Top Fuel Experience Nitrox 2 debuts at the Traxxas booth 21429 at the famed SEMA show, as show attendees can receive a up-close view of the newest high-speed extreme ride. For over two decades, I have been asked what's it like to go down the drag strip in a Top Fuel dragster, said Dixon. Well, ask no more. You can find out for yourself. After we went through the proper steps to ensure that the Nitrox 2 dragster could be designed and constructed with the utmost regard to rider safety, then we went forward with the car build. Dixon has already made numerous testing runs with the Nitrox 2 Top Fuel dragster in preparation for the new program. Larry Dixon Racing has now created an opportunity to actually put a racing fan safely in a seat next to a pro driver's in a two-seat Top Fueler and make a pass, said Doug Evans, secretary and past chairman of SEMA Specialty Equipment Market Association. I think this is an outstanding way to reach out and get people excited about all things racing and automotive. Dixon is teaming with Traxxas, the fastest name in radio control, to unveil the Nitrox 2 car this week, as well as announcing the Traxxas Top Fuel Experience sweepstakes. This contest will give a lucky winner the chance to take a ride with Larry in the Nitrox 2 two-seat Top Fuel dragster. In a town known for doing things over the top, I teamed up with a company known for speed in Traxxas, said Dixon. I'm proud to introduce the Nitrox 2 Top Fuel car in their SEMA booth along with a Traxxas Top Fuel Experience. Traxxas is known for having the fastest RC cars on the planet, and now they have aligned themselves with one of the fastest ride-alongs on the planet. More information on the project can be seen here.